These are three of the cells in the brain that would be connected to each other. One could be here, one could be here, one could be there. The cells are connected by long axons. Dr. Guzman talked about those long fiber tracks. Those long fiber tracks are going to join these neurons together. They're like super highways. And those long fiber tracks, Dr. Guzman talked about, in order for the brain to be able to process information effectively, are wrapped in fat. Just like any wire here is wrapped in insulating materials. So we have wires in our brain, and that's exactly what an axon is, because it's conducting